Okay, so what we've got here, so I'm currently just under the void. So on the other side of this pipe here is where the CCTV camera is going from that drain. So we've come through here to try and locate it. And found over the top here. So we are 0.16 depth. All right, so now what I'll do is expose it, and we'll probably end up installing a pump in here, because as you can see, it's holding a bit of water, and we don't want that happening, flooding into the storage.